Toyota's Camry middle car might look like vanilla ice cream for cars. The Camry is America's best-selling car that isn't a truck or SUV, showing that many people like plain things. The Camry might be underrated, but it tastes surprisingly good, like vanilla ice cream. Camry models made in 2017 are getting a makeover. We know what the 2025 Toyota Camry is like. Toyota gave people a sneak peek at a new car by asking them to guess what's on the horizon. It might not be the Toyota Camry 2025. The new 4Runner doesn't look much like a car. Is there a new base for the 2025 Toyota Camry? The 9th generation Camry, which is brand new, will go on sale in 2025. But in cars, all new can mean a lot of different things. Toyota's TNGAK design was first used by the Camry. A lot of people think it will stay on the site for years to come. It may look like the same thing, but we expect Toyota to improve the car underneath the sheet metal. What will the Camry from 2025 look like? Bugs found on the 2025 Toyota Camry show that it will still be a car. As long as it stays on the same base, the size should be the same as the current model. The new crown car may have an effect on the way the outside looks. Toyota's 12.3-inch touchscreen could be added to the inside. What kinds of engines will the 2025 Toyota Camry have? Toyota hasn't said for sure. Based on what Toyota has done in the past, the 3.5-liter naturally aspirated V6 should be taken out. The third version of the Toyota Camry Hybrid will almost certainly come out. This time, the question is whether the Camry will only be a hybrid. The new engines for the Camry might be at the Toyota Crown. Both the 2.4-liter hybrid max engine with 340 horsepower and the 2.5-liter Toyota hybrid system engine with 236 horsepower and a CVT were shown to us. It comes with AWD on the Crown. The Camry would be better than the Honda Accord if it had all-wheel drive and electric power. How much does the brand new Camry cost? The LE 2024 Camry costs $26,420 and the XSE costs $36,845. Toyota might raise those prices in 2025, but they will likely keep the prices below the Crown starting price of $39,950. When does the new Toyota Camry come out? Toyota kept making the Camry in 2024. It's likely that the new Camry will come out in 2025. That probably means the launch will happen in early to mid-2024. Toyota hasn't said when the 2025 Camry will be shown off. Some think it will come out at the LA Auto Show in November 2023.